vlog, Jim?
Vlogging?
Yeah.
Ooh, squeaky voice.
Everyone's vlogging. I don't vlog. I don't like being in front of the camera, but, you know, might as well try, I suppose. Don't vlog and drive. It's hard. Anyway, it's February. It's been raining. It's been snowing. It's been sleeting. It's been hailing. It's been windy. It's been Britain. But today, it's sunny. So straight out in the car. take the cord out. Go rip some packs. Lots of firms. Yeah, gonna go see Andy, aka Hicky FBV.
What are you recording?
No record. He is one of my friends who flies lots of firms. Started flying FPV racing quads not too long ago. Amazingly talented considering how long he has been flying. So I'm going to go see him at his place of work. He works for Lamborghini, so that's a bit of a shame. Go meet him there and see some crap cars, I suppose. But we're going to go rip some packs on his lunch break whilst the sun is out and the rain is not here and normality exists in the southeast of England in not so sunny, normally Kent. So I suppose we'll do a palm and get back to you.
Cut my life into pieces. This is my last resort. Are you okay? Are you okay? Are you okay?
So Andy's gone back to work. Andy's gone back to work. We only had half an hour, unfortunately, so I had a slight issue with like first 30 seconds. The camera stopped working on his quad, so we had to go back and solve that. So I had time for like one battery, one pack. He had a couple. So he saw the video I just did. Tried to land in the boot, didn't work. Managed to weld my prop nut onto my motor, so I couldn't change the prop that broke. So I'm going to go home and fix that, and then hopefully go for another fly somewhere. Anyway, bye.